Okay, my name is Jennifer Moore, and I am here with Natalie. She is an ELL student here at Conses Creek, and we are learning multiplication two by two, and we are learning the lattice method, which is also using area model, and we're going to be using visuals, and we're also going to be using the algorithm, and she's going to choose the method that she likes the best, and we, with the accommodations in place, which we have pre-taught, I do believe she has chosen the area model, which is visuals. So the numbers that we have chosen to use is, there you go, friend, is 12, see if yours is okay, times 48.
Yes, it is.
Okay, so you go ahead and use your area model. And I will draw you a visual and see if that helps you. So I'm going to use the algorithm model, and then I'm going to show you another kind of area model as well. So we have 12, right? And 12 is comprised of 10 and 2. And then we have 48, and it's comprised of 40 and 8. I'm trying to make sure I've got this right. So then we have 40. 40 and 8, and 10 and 2. Okay. 40 times 10 is 400. Okay. 40 times 2 is 80. 10 times 8 is 80. 10 times 2 is 16. This is another way. We have 400, 80, 80, and 16. So let's see if we get the same number. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 6. 0 plus 8 is 8. Plus 8 is 16. Plus 1 is 7. Carry that. 5. Okay, and then let's do our algorithm. 8 times 2 is 16. Carry my 1. 8 times 1 is 16, is 8, plus 1 is 7. I'm going to put my placeholder. 4 times 2 is 8. 4 times 1 is 4. 6 plus 0 is 6. 7 plus 8 is 15. Carry my, let's do this again. 7 plus 8 is, it's 15. I'm sorry. Where am I off?
Okay,
help me out, guys.
Okay,
16.
I'm usually good at this.
1. That's 9. Well, never mind. guys. 8 plus 9 is 17, guys. I knew I was off. 4 plus 1 is 5. 576, 576, and 576. So algorithm, area model, and
lattice.
There you go. Thank you.